one of the key things we do is set requirements for admission to the profession in the first place, right? So if you want to be a land surveyor, you need a four-year bachelor's degree in geomatics. You need to serve articles under a practicing land surveyor. You need to pass professional examinations and reports, and you need to pass a professional assessment interview in front of the Board of Management. That's just to get to becoming a land surveyor. Then once you become a land surveyor, you're subject to the regulation of the association.
So the Association of British Columbia Land Surveyors elects a president each year to be their representative and to be the chair of the Board of Management. So in the role as president, he or she will liaise with presidents from other jurisdictions across Canada, presidents of other provincial associations. The president chairs the board meetings and generally speaking, tries to keep the association moving forward and progressing forward as an association.
One is through setting standards for plans and surveys. Another is ensuring members maintain professional competency. And through that, we have a practice review program. We review the work of members on an annual basis. And we also hear complaints from the public. Very importantly, we also ensure that non-land surveyors are not practicing land surveying, which would be totally contrary to the public interest.